I'm gonna try this new Razer Basilisk mouse out. It's got like a thumb rest on the side and a choke at the tip of the thumb where you can it lowers the DPI as you're moving. So like if I want to shoot, I just hold that down, lowers the DPI, and then you fire. Interesting design. Let's see if it works. It's really good in 3D modeling though. Very cool. And you can also, the button underneath the mouse, that you can make the scroll wheel super smooth or real slow and clicky. Interesting.
Hello.
Anybody there? Okay. See how this works, mouse. Oh yeah. Brand new mice are so nice. All the clicks are very satisfyingly sharp and fresh. Oh, if you push it all the way, it goes click, click, click. That's good. Testing out my new Razer Basilisk.
I saw that you got it.
Yeah, underneath the mouse, there's a scroll wheel, a little wheel that can tighten the scroll wheel, make it real loose, or tighter. And it's got a thumb rest, you know, like the old Logitech Mouse Man, where you rest your thumb on it. It's pretty cool. It's very comfortable. It's only $40.
Can't wait to see how good you'll be playing them.
Oh, and right, you know, on your left thumb, there's also the two buttons, but in front of it, there's a choke. They call it a choke, and it lowers the DPI. So, if I'm shooting someone, I can hit that choke, and then it lowers the DPI, so I can actually shoot them, you know, with better accuracy.
Are you warming up in a game right now?
Yeah, y'all are playing, I thought.
Yeah, it's just you have the pause screen on.
Huh?
You have the pause screen on.
Yeah, no, I'm just waiting. I'll turn it off. Oh. I'll turn it off.
Hey, hey, hey.
Hey, Mike, what's up?
How are you, man?
Doing good. Good. Testing my little new Razer mouse out.
By the way, just FYI, the Ukrainian girl might watch this later.
The what?
The Ukrainian girl.
Oh, yeah? I'm just gonna
She's gonna join later, so just FYI, so we don't mention her in the.
Right.
So,
low key.
Okay, I'm gonna send the link, so everybody.
Yeah, I'm gonna push this, do it real quick.
Yeah, no worries. I'm just doing some outro. That's why I was
here. Got one dude. She made a wreath for the front door.
Looks she made a what?
A wreath.
Oh, Christmas decoration?
Yeah.
Nice.
Cool. I don't have, there's a new software, the the software for the mouse.
Uh-huh.
I forget the name of it.
Razer.
Yeah, it's whatever it is, but it's there's a yeah, there's a new version of it.
Oh.
And it's confusing. So I'll have to do all now I got three mice here. The mama's the other one, the death head, or now this one.
I'm running signups myself. I really find it really easy. I've got a couple of things I need to ask you in regards to computers, but I'm just gonna go check on the hot cocoa.
All right. DPI isn't set. No fucking ammo? Huh? Yeah, I mean.
That is what I would call good timing.
What's what I mean?
The kettle started burning over just as I walked out there.
I need 5.56.
Change something on the mic, did you?
Yeah.
It's very rare that I hear Donna.
Oh, she came in the room. Close.
Yeah, no, I just heard a sneeze.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, guys.
Yeah, yeah.
What up, Mike?
Say hi to Masha.
Hi, Masha.
Hey, Masha.
Maria.
Oh, hey, Maria.
Maria, hey, how you doing?
Actually, do we want to just 3 men it, or should I ask Barry to join us if he wants it?
Yeah, throw him an invite. See if he'll join us. I'm playing a first person game. Sucks driving this way though.
Yeah.
Oof.
Did you see Average Sniper's recommendation for PC to make the game more fast paced?
Nah. Was it a new one?
No, Average Sniper made a recommendation for PUBG. Because the game is very slow paced, except at the beginning and the end. The game is very slow. So what he wants to wants PUBG to do is make the blue circle react to the amount of players. So
yeah, dynamically. Yeah.
Yeah, so
when I agree.
The circle gets smaller, that like they were talking about in the old days, but more like if let's say that 50 players are killed in the start phase. You're still, the circles are still the same size, but the blue circle will move much faster. That'll force players to move faster and more, you know, tactically.
Yep.
Instead of just sitting there waiting.
Yeah, right. Be nice to like actually get some 5.56. I haven't seen one.
I was going to say that to you too, Mike, but they're actually gonna make a flying machine in the game now.
Oh,
Holy shit.
Parent line of engine operating in two persons, so one person can steer it, the other can shoot a people down on the ground.
Yeah, how many gliders? Are they, like, gonna be rare or what?
I think so, but again, it's gonna be up on the labs system.
Can we play labs or no? Okay.
It also says so in the pause screen. You'll see just over the map selection. It says lab.
Yeah, I see it. Yeah.
Soon in 12 hours.
Hell yeah. You could maybe test it out then. I'm going to die right up here. I hope. Sick of it. Not one thing of 556.
Damn, I like that Winchester 94.
Yeah, it is cool. Whoops, switch though. Oops. Are you all waiting on me?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll hurry.
Just go for it. We'll learn from the old man. It's the old man in the desert.
I just need some 556, man.
So, Dan, I didn't watch Star Wars.
Yeah, me neither.
Yeah, I went there, we booked the tickets, and apparently Disney canceled the premiere in Jordan for yesterday.
Wow.
And they moved it to tactical error, something, some error, I don't know. But they gave us, like tickets for, for free.
Yeah, they better.
VIP or whatever. Yeah.
That's strange.
What is?
They just cancel it like that?
Yeah, man. And they had the movie.
Copies. Yeah, the digital copies were already sent, but they apparently forgot to send the codes to unlock them.
Oops. Yeah.
That's a little bit weird. They should be able to just send that code on the mail.
Yeah, right? You'd think. Somebody's gonna be. Oh, wait.
Ah, damn it.
Nope. No worries. Shit, gun. I mean, I like the gun, but up close, not a gun to play with.
By the way, if
if
you guys get the vector.
Let me add you guys. The vector, what about it?
Yeah, give it to me. I just bought the Riptide skin for 56,000 BP.
Okay.
So I want to get some numbers on it.
Hell yeah.
Did you hear that, Mike? I'll give you the DP if you get me the Victor.
Sorry?
I'll get you the DP if you get me the Victor.
Alright.
I like the Christmas theme, that's cool.
Yeah, me too. Did you see the picture I put up the other day? Actually, I tried to do my character in a Christmassy spirit, but
Yeah, I haven't done one yet. I was thinking of doing something like that. I'm gonna do a thumbnail maybe for PUBG. Something, you know. Maybe like instead of like one of the guys holding a present with the top of the present's off, and there's like Uzis and a bunch of guns in the hanging out of the box. And the girl's like, ooh.
I wonder if you guys at some point will actually get the, you know,
Choose the map.
yeah.
Yeah. I don't know. That is strange. Doesn't make any sense. It tells me they have to make a separate EXE for EU, you know?
Is everybody ready?
Yep.
Okay, I'm just
Yeah.
matchmaking on mine. I'm just not. Yeah, there it goes.
There
I was just not marked as ready for some reason.
you had to think about it for a second.
I
It's
don't know
like,
what's going on.
oh, yeah. Had a little, oh,
Yeah,
this,
well, let's just do it.
yeah, we'll do it.
We'll do one here and then we'll do the next. Okay, I can't wait to see this. Oh, okay, that's a good thing. They just made a new law in Denmark, which means we have something called quick loans.
I might have to restart after this game just to
All right.
update the G.
All right.
Okay.
Because
I'm
we have
getting
something called.
hyping.
All right. Actually, you forgot to put it on three man, Dan.
Oopsie.
Wait, this is first person shooter?
Oh yeah, let's back out, back out, back out, back out.
Damn.
Yeah, I used
Lots
to.
of mistakes there.
Yeah, I usually play first person in solo,
Yeah,
so.
that's okay. No worries, it was a bad map anyways.
Why
Barry
is
is
this a first person shooter, huh?
Barry is working, but he's heading home shortly, so he may join.
There we go.
I'll
Okay.
just say you're welcome if you wanna join us. Need only one more. Blah 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 blah. Three man squad, TPP, random map. Click it and get the caddy.
Very nice. Whoa, lost connection to host.
Yeah. Yeah, Dan is out. Leave match.
Never seen that
Ah, shit.
before. All right.
That's new.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The server's scuffed. Right. I'm ready. Nope. I'll wait for you.
Actually, I want to open that little crate there on the floor to see what's in it.
Yeah, a little mini crate.
Yeah, I was
A
thinking it's a mini
P90.
crate, so
Mmm.
mini 14.
That'd be cool.
Everybody is here.
There we go, Aaron Gill. Hell yeah.
Yeah, let's see the flight path. It is
Perfect.
That's not bad. Where are we going? Yeah, you're the
Jasper?
leader, you're the captain. What, Mike?
Du har din varme chocolate.
I am. It actually boiled over, so I'm just like. And I need to go
Nice.
clean. And I need to go clean the what do you call that? Gas stove? What do you call that, Dan, in English?
The right oven?
No, it's not the oven, it's the things on top of the oven, which in my
case... Oh, the burners?
Yeah, the gas burners.
Yeah, yeah.
I need to go clean them out, it's got hot chocolate all over.
Ooh. Wanna go to Lipova?
Yes, why not? I actually marked directly, even from being all out, I marked directly on the place I'm going. That was an early drop. Yeah, but it was good. You might actually be there before me. That's what happens when you drink hot cocoa. You get distracted from the real life of PUBG. Do you have any questions for the missus? Danny boy? Stand again.
No, I'm here. I'm here.
Alright, we got one guy already down.
One team here.
Yeah, the guy is hitting the two orange tiled roof.
I'm gonna grab this US before they get a gun and kill me. This way, this way. Alright.
I got you a suppressor for SMG.
Nice. Come in handy, because I already got the vector.
Nice.
And it is already what's the word I'm looking for?
Yeah.
Extended.
Yeah. Coming toward me. 30. I hear his footsteps, that's all. You hear me?
Yep.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, cool.
Mike, come over towards Dan.
Alright.
Yeah, I don't know what he's doing. He's not pushing.
To find a high ground.
Yeah, I see one guy, he's running on the other side of the...
Oh, he's close.
I'm coming over to you, Dan.
He's rotating on the building.
Found me. Mike Campbell, he's further down by Dan.
Yeah, I see him.
in here. His buddy's gonna come. Let me crawl in here. His buddy's gonna come from the diner behind the mic.
Alright, Mike, all right. watch him, Mike. I got him.
There we go. Good job.
Hit him with his alarm.
Oh shit, 35. Where the fuck? Uh-oh, game crashed.
Oh, fuck.
Piece of garbage. Hold on. I'm back in.
Yeah.
You get dropped? You get dropped.
I want to see the death cam, man. Yeah. I hit him with the AK, then the SLR headshots.
SLR? He didn't drop?
Yeah, no. Where the problem is?
Yeah.
I just watched it. You hit him in the arm.
Well, he ain't going to be drawn anymore.
Mike, keep in mind that we're playing on the US server now, so you need to adjust the ping.
Yeah, I do.
The PC needs to be restarted. So
yeah, just do a reboot now and then get back.
Yeah,
all right,
we'll wait for you. We'll wait for you. It takes a sec.
We will.
We will. Question mark. Fog. I'm gonna do a quick duo.
Yeah, while he's resetting? Yeah, why not? Just boot him out and then let's just do a super hot drop.
Alright.
You should be able to boot him.
Yeah.
We'll just leave if he comes back faster than that. Two man squad? Or duo?
Yeah.
Let's. Honestly, let's find the hottest drop we can on the whole flight path and just do it.
Sounds good to me. Hopefully it's military. Yesterday. Uh-huh.
Didn't see anyone for the whole game. And then
that's weird,
in the end, it ended up at the bridge just to the left. That's west of Rostock on a Wrangel. You know, by the school,
right?
The little city up there.
Uh-huh.
And I was like in the little compound between Rostock and the bridge on the right side, before the sunken city.
Uh-huh.
And I racked up with my cruisey. I jumped out. I was like in the corner of the building with the blue just hitting me, so I had to go into the blue and jump out a window. And there was a guy standing there right in front of me with his back turned, and I had a cruisey. So I was just like, and then like picking up all the 9mm he had run off. Next guy was standing there with, I think he was actually using an AWM, shooting at somebody. And I was running up just behind him and just
separated his spinal column
totally.
With lead.
I killed three people in less than 20 seconds, and then I got sniped by the SKS too while I was running in the boot. Well, it's probably the three fastest kills I've had in my life in PUBG.
Yeah.
Unless you're counting like when you do a, I just got five kills with one grenade type stuff.
Yeah. There could be some people here.
Yeah. Was it even stuff? Was it like that program that uses money or something?
Huh?
I'm back.
Alright. We're just doing a quick duo. Hot drop.
Alright.
What were you saying, Jasper?
Yeah, I was just wondering what kind of, what it was that crashed Mike's computer. If it was like, that program that he puts money into to play.
Yeah, it's GG Leap. It's, I think it's worldwide, but in Asia, I remember we were using different program. It's much better than this one. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Take the car and drive the boot camp. It's right in the middle.
Let me get some more ammo first. Let's go across the street and then we'll do it.
Alright.
A little more 5.56. Maybe an extended.
I'll drop six. No, actually I won't. Just don't on me that I actually need it myself. Actually landed on a level 3 vest.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
I'm gonna switch to the Uzi as my secondary. An extendy for it and a silencer.
Oh yeah, I'm happy to now. Just got the QBU.
So I haven't found any 5.56 though.
That's because I took it all. Yeah, I'll drop some. Drop 40 here.
That'll work. That's all.
Oh man, look at that road. It's still doing that thing.
Yeah. They just need to Z-axis it and smash it to the other polygon.
It's just stupid that you don't do it.
I don't know. Yeah, that's
this
like,
is not exactly what a triple A game should be like.
No. To boot camp.
Oh,
warp man. 6.
Two guys coming on me.
Yeah. Coming on you? Yeah.
Yep.
Gross. Scared him.
Yeah, upstairs.
Oh, didn't hit you there. No.
Well, I'm down to half health if you look at the bar, so yeah. Upstairs.
Yeah.
Hold on.
I hear someone toward my right, too. Let me look at something. Hold on. Oh, I can't. Shit. Careful.
Outside somewhere.
Yeah, one goes inside. He was camping.
Oh, you killed him?
No, oh, yeah, he killed me.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
I don't think I had any armor. Or if I did, it didn't register. Oh, a level 3 backpack is under the Christmas tree. Oh, cool.
Oh, well.
I want a level 4 backpack.
Damn, Mike, I don't like this agreement. I need to get more kills so I can get more hot choco.
All right. I'll go on Terminator.
Thank you. About time. Terminator. You too, Dan. I'm like allowed one cup of cocoa for each kill the team does.
Ooh. All right.
Up to a max of I don't know, 5.
Okay. Gonna be cocoed out. Ugh, really? Oh well. At least it's straight up. We get a car, maybe go to military, or you just want to go to Tory?
How about...
From there.
How about heading to Puerto Paraiso? It has a pretty good loot too.
Where's that?
I marked it.
Okay.
Beach village. I mean, Campo Militar is good, no doubt about it, but on this map...
They nerfed it a lot, though.
Car, you're just so fucked.
Yeah, they definitely are. They should do what they did to Vikendi, add more cars. Because that really, really helped. I'm glad they did that.
Where are you, Dan? Where are you?
Chilling.
Get down.
Get into the chopper. Now. Get into the chopper.
Come here, Dan. Come here.
It's Arnold Kusmara.
Oh. Alright, check this out. Look. Boom. Play dead. No. Some of these are funny. Here's a funny one too.
Allahu Akbar.
Yeah, I know. Alrighty.
Oh, I got that you are. I got the bones of this.
Ah, oh, so.
So that
I'm thinking that's a really, really good.
Yeah.
So I just drop a couple of frozen chicken pieces on the frying pan, some butter, and then put some rice mix in it. You know, rice and peas and stuff. And then I smash out a couple of eggs and then just.
Oh yeah.
You got a team.
Yeah,
on
I
this?
Need to cook something, man, for Instagram, man. I haven't cooked it.
Yeah, be up behind us.
Mhm.
But they seem to be. They're turning. They noticed Sarek and Gilbonzo.
They're landing by the road.
Kill the noob Jasper.
You're not noob, man. Not even a bit.
No.
Just either get lucky in this game or don't.
Mm-hmm.
That's true. It's like still on the candy when you get the level 3 helmet. It's like, yay! Bonus!
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was still in by the road, but they're still here.
Okay, who's that? I
That was Dan jumping out of the window.
Alright.
Somebody shooting?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm shooting two guys running. Yeah, they're here. I'm gonna leave because they're...
I'm coming. Are they in the red building?
Yep, they're here. They had no guns just now, so...
Alright. I got a 194 and a Vector.
He's on the other side. I see one on the other side.
He's behind the container.
Oh, okay.
I got one.
I think we're all three dead. We were all three shooting him.
Okay.
Oh, there wasn't another one here, yeah.
There's a red dot, or a red dot on that guy, if you want a red dot, anybody.
Alright,
nice. Where's
so there's one more guy, but he's gotta be, is he in here, or?
There's
no, I got him.
Two.
There was only two.
Oh, was it already killed him.
Was it an instant?
Yep. Yeah.
Alright, cool.
No, this guy
there
must be another guy.
Yeah,
this guy was a knock.
Yeah, I think there must be a guy.
Oh, up on the top. Up on the top. Yeah.
I see him.
I think there's two of them up there. Two of them. I'm good, I'm safe now. You got a nade or something? Okay.
Another guy coming in.
Okay, I have to go.
I think there's two up there. I think there's two, I'm sure.
Yeah, get him.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I told you another guy was coming
in
from the
other side. So that's another team, right?
Yeah.
Well,
Mike, how many kills did you get here?
I got one.
Would you just check it?
Yeah.
Let's see this real quick.
Because there were three guys here.
So someone has to have at least an extra.
No, we're minus one kill. Because if there were two up and a third guy came in and shot at us.
So there's another team.
Yeah, had to be.
Because if there's another team here, they should be shooting at each other right now. If we kill two guys here. Part of the same team, which we would reckon they are, because Mike saw them running together. Two guys are upstairs, and one guy comes in and shoots me from behind. Then either a team is working together, or somebody didn't get killed. I don't know. Whatever. Bloody desert map.
Yep.
The sun was in my eyes.
Bloody.
But oh my god, I got a kill. I can make a cup of cocoa.
Yeah, and I got a kill, so it's two cup of cocoa.
God.
And you have to drink them at the same time.
With extra marshmallows.
No, I'm using whipped cream.
And have
two
cigarettes
cream.
At the same time as well.
There you go.
Be right back.
And you gotta put a little whiskey in it too. That'd be gross. Whiskey and hot chocolate. Oof. An eggnog might be alright. If you're into eggnog.
Oh, I love eggnog.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
But can't have them here. I used to like have it a lot when I travel, but in the Middle East.
A little nutmeg on top of it.
I wish I know all Christian people here, but I don't know anyone. Like, they have events, but I rarely hear about it.
Yeah. Where are we gonna go?
I think my family just got a Christmas tree.
Well, that's cool.
Alright, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Ooh, the candy.
Mm-hmm.
This is Jasper's favorite map.
It is, and it's only because of the MP5! Best gun ever!
Welcome to Ironwork Game Team.
Hmm. What are you thinking, Abbey maybe, or somewhere else?
There is no seatbelts, so it's okay, we're gonna crash anyway.
Well, let's crash like we did on a racket with that guy. I did him. But I kid you not, the car was flying through the air, then it hit the ground, bounced, and another guy jumped out, and he just got slammed by the car.
Gotta get right over it.
There is one, I see one, I don't know.
How the hell did he get that low?
I don't know.
Oh, he hit the...
He's on the roof?
yeah, me too.
Alright.
That wasn't intended, but okay.
Hey, it works.
No, I'm dead. Fuck, that hurt.
Yeah, I'm on the roof.
Alright, I'm gonna AK outside here.
There's a guy in the middle.
I got AK, I'm ready to go.
Oh shit, he was aiming at me. Alright. That's what I get from landing on the roof and falling down.
I got him. Anything good?
Weapon. G36.
Nice.
Probably you're gonna need a backpack.
Dad.
Hmm.
There you go.
Oh shit. Nice. You picked that up, the first gun, like, oh shit, not a push weapon?
No, actually, oh shit, that was nice.
Hmm.
You had a mutant, man.
Me?
The first one I picked up was the Scorpion.
Oh, okay. A bullet loops.
Yeah, M4 yeah. Up here for Mike.
Ooh, where?
Up and down this corner, inside this room. I got a foscope for you, Dan.
Oh, over there.
Yeah, ooh, hell yeah. There's another car in 98.
I just picked one up. We're back to sniper heaven.
And I got M24.
oh yeah.
Everyone?
Indeed we are. You got a 4X, you said?
There you go.
Yeah, you need a red dot?
No, I'm good.
Alright, I'm dropping a red dot right here.
I got dropped a couple of stuff for you here. How are you guys on 762?
About 100 or so, a little under 100.
I got 58.
All right, Mike, here. 62 for you.
Okay, thank you.
I think Dan is good. Yeah. What's your backup, Dan? What's your push?
AK.
All right, here you go. 47 more for you.
Awesome, thanks. Yeah, both of them are running 7.62.
Yeah, I've got almost 600.
Oh shit!
I don't know how I picked up that much.
Everybody level 2, Dan?
I need a vest. That's all. All right, actually, in
it. There's a level 2 vest here.
Yeah, grab it, Dan.
All right.
bike strips.
Oh yeah, cool.
Yep.
Where is it?
If we get the chance later on a wrangle, awesome. I really do want to do that bridge camp.
Yeah, that'd be awesome with a spike strip. Yeah, I have a level 1 helmet too. I didn't even know.
Yeah, me too. I mean, we don't even need the spike strips to do it. We just need to get Mike a DP.
That'd be awesome, man, to see that. Blow all 4 tires up and just blow the car up.
Oh, I missed that game, you remember it?
Yeah.
Mike, where you at? Okay, all the way up there. I've got a false scope for you too.
Oh, nice.
Apparently this is... Ooh, hold on. Should I go MP5 instead of AK? The choices, so hard. Yeah, I should. I can't help myself. I'm an MP5 file.
This has got to be a level 2 helmet around here somewhere.
Let me know if somebody finds an extendee for SMG. I'll look for a level 2 helmet.
Okay.
And not in the middle of the circle, but we're close, so this is good.
Cool. All
right.
Where are you,
Mike.
I'm coming through the forex.
Right here. I'll drop it right here.
Thank you.
And I'm gonna run to the compound.
Anybody want a 3X? I'm gonna drop it.
There's an MP5 over here.
I got one. I just need the extended for
it. Yeah, that's what I figured.
Dan, come.
Uh-huh. 50 bullets. Oh, hell yeah. You need 5.56? I'm gonna drop 90.
I'm good.
I have like 300.
Alright, cool. Ooh, 8X over here if anybody wants.
Yeah, I do. Any chance you can pick it up and then carry it to me?
Nah, I can't carry it. I have an 8X myself too. It's right here though. It's on top of the crate back there.
I'll give it to you. I got it.
I've got a car incoming.
Alright. Oh, hold on.
They're coming.
Don't engage just yet.
They drove off. If I had a DP.
And where the hell they're gonna go.
Just gonna go grab that. What's it on the crate outside, you said?
I took it for you, man.
Oh shit. Oh, my bad. Did you say that? I didn't hear it.
Yeah, man. Mm-hmm. Come.
My bad.
Come.
I just heard a knock up.
I hope he comes back. This time I'll legit shoot him.
I think he stopped by the compound over there.
Yeah, I don't see him. But...
Drop 3, 2, 1, boom. No, that would be perfect.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, drop.
Ooh, a comp. I didn't know I had it. That's awesome.
Damn, he's going far.
Yeah, I know. So that circle might be southwest. We'll see. Ooh, a level 3 vest? Hell yeah. There's a G-Heal up here, if anybody wants. I can't pick it up. It's right here.
Alright. Oh, shit.
What?
Mic is down. I didn't even know you guys.
They're in the house.
Yeah, yeah, I see. Hey, are you safe? Yeah.
I got a couple shots on him before I go down.
Are they on the rocks? You said?
No, in the house. They're upstairs now. I see one upstairs. He's going down.
The one I'm near? The house I'm near?
Yeah, yeah. They're beside them. Oh, there's a sniper shooting at me.
I gotta heal.
Holy shit, I see him.
Second floor?
Yeah, a sniper from...
Another team? Alright, I'm gonna go up.
I'm lagging like crazy.
Yeah, that was a little lagging. Thirsty biatch. There you go. There you go. Eat some of that lead, biatch. Another guy coming in. Oh. Nice shots. One more. You take their whole fucking team out. Another team coming in. You almost got the whole team.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
How many did you kill, Mike?
I knocked two, but there was another guy, so I didn't finish.
And I killed two over here. That was more than one team here, man.
Yeah, there was.
Yeah.
They trickled in.
There was a sniper shooting at us when you were in
the like, yeah, I know. I was like healing you and just going like, I hope he's taking a long time to reload. He was a fucking terrible shot, though. Oh, that was nice shooting, Dan, out through the window.
Yeah. But that guy just totally nerfed right around that corner, just was ready for me.
Anyway. Oh, man, that was nice shooting also by you, Mike.
Yeah, it was.
Ah, thank you, man.
Laser beams, buddy. Choo, pew, pew, pew.
I don't know what happened. It looked like your heal didn't take.
Who's mine?
All right.
Yeah, Mike was healing up, and then he stood up, and it canceled the heal because he moved too fast.
And the heal was gone too, by the way.
Yeah.
Oh, glitchy.
That'll happen if you step up in the last second of a heal. it'll use the heal, but you won't get healed.
That's a glitch.
So fucking
PUBG. Gimpy. Yeah, it's dumb. Weird. Right down the middle. Cool.
Suggestions?
I don't know. You throw a marker down or Mike. One of you guys.
It's a good margarine.
Wonderful.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Honestly, I don't know. I'm like
Pashnova?
Yeah, why not? I'm like I was looking at the flight path and I'm like, cement factory is gonna be filled with people. Podovosto just doesn't have the loot anymore. Vela could be really good, but it's like a hot drop of dimensions. Dobromesto is good. Dobromesto could actually also be really good. But I guarantee you, one of us will die.
Last time we were at this place, we got some snipers, didn't we? We got.
So you guarantee someone will die? And maybe my country! Man, the ping is 250, man. What the hell?
Yeah, we'll switch. No, we're playing on my side. We're playing on the U.S. servers now. We'll switch back. We'll switch to you. Yeah, 250s. Mine is usually fucking
140, right?
Oh shit. Yeah, I'm just heading the wrong direction.
No, it's been like this even in Europe. I don't know why.
Oh shit, there's a lot. Two teams.
What the hell?
Woo! Wow.
I'd back off. I got a car. I got a car.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna back off then.
I'd head south.
Where is Jasper?
Yeah, I've committed, sorry.
Well, I don't know where to go now.
Need a little more, like, I was like 10 meters off the ground when you said you backed off.
Oh, there's a guy here too. Oh shit. There's a lady
nothing
over
there. Nothing.
There's a lady over there. Right. Try to move. I don't know. Go to those buildings over there. There's a chick over there.
There's a guy, yeah.
Yeah, try and run him over. I'm glad. That's what you get. See you in the lobby.
There must be someone here later.
More hot cocoa.
Car approaching.
He's gonna drive.
Oh shit.
Oh shit. Hey, stop. Hang a while. We've got AWMs for you.
Right.
I wish.
Oh, grab the other guy's MP5. He's not there.
Yeah, I don't care. I wanna die. Let him kill you, Mike.
Save him.
No, let him kill you, Mike. Yeah. Kill me.
Mike is Terminator.
You got a nade?
No, just...
There's 61 left. I don't want to...
Go, do it. You can do it.
By the way, we should loot these guys. I haven't looted them.
Alright, well... Hopefully they got a heal. Maybe.
Here's a heal. This guy does not have a heal. Where's the guy?
Where's what?
Nothing.
Be right back. Just need to do a quick bio.
Alright. Bike approaching, or snow bike.
Oh shit, where is he?
two of them approaching you. Hey guys, how y'all doing? It's a nice day, isn't it? It's a nice day for bullets, isn't it? Baba Booey, Howard Stern's penis.
Well, he got me with a grenade.
Yeah, they just rolled up. Hey, you're rolling.
What? You died?
Yeah. Well, finally. We got another team came to us.
Yeah.
Damn it.
I don't care. That was too early for us to... After this, we'll switch so you all can have good pings.
I'm good, but if Mike is like a
just to make it fair, I don't mind. My ping's actually lower than what Mike's is. Mine's like 140 when I switch. Hopefully, it'll get lower for you.
Just got to 600.
Then back to 100. Holy fuck.
Yeah, but it's because it's a lobby.
When you load into the lobby, and it's got to load all the humans, all the characters. That it goes. Same with when you switch to the airplane. It'll bounce really high and then shrink back down. I like this new mouse. Really cool.
Oh yeah, how's it in the work?
Really good. But the weird thing is it requires to, you know, modify the colors and the DPI. I've got there's a new version of the software. And it's a totally new version. It recognizes all three of my mice, but I mean, it's to get the lights. I have like on my Mamba, I have like the Cylon, you know, goes whoop back and forth.
Nice.
But I have no clue how to. It's a whole new Sys UI setup, so I gotta figure it out tonight.
No, actually.
Yes.
So, here's the thing I wanted to ask you. I was looking at buying stuff and building a computer myself.
Mm-hmm. You know,
as far as I can see, I'm not gonna save any money on it because I'm actually gonna spend more money than buying it. Done.
Usually you save at least $400 or $500.
That's so weird. Because I was like looking at the prices at the place where I bought my old computer.
Mm-hmm.
And I was looking into getting the same parts as they use for their models.
Oh, did you see, to get prices and stuff, did you see that link I posted?
What? Sorry?
On Facebook, you can pick what you want and it'll tell you exactly like... You know, like pick the processor and it'll tell you everything and like what's compatible, what's not compatible. And
no, I didn't see that.
Yeah,
that sounds awesome.
Yeah, it's been around forever. I used that when I built mine. It also tells you like when you like add up all the hard drives, the video card, it'll say this is how big your power supply should be, you know, how much wattage you're gonna need.
Okay. That one sounds like something that I really need to.
Yeah.
What's up? I got you a car 98.
Ooh. Yeah, cool, cool. I don't have a gun yet.
Me neither.
I'm getting a nice 140 frames a second here. This used to be slow because the city was so big. All right. Oh, I'm above you. I thought you were here.
All right, close. You're here.
Yeah, I'm here.
All right, you're on the other side. Okay. circle is a little bit north. No biggie though.
Nah. You need anything?
No. So, 2x.
That'll
There's
work.
A compensator here. Beside the door.
Alright. Sweet.
Hey, what are you doing in my building? Hey, get the fuck out!
The super's gonna get you.
No, I'm not gonna let you get anything. Ah, son of a gun.
Okay, there's butt pad mine.
I have one.
Butt pad.
The next thing that happens is he shoots me in the back.
MP5 over here if anyone wants.
Jasper just got.
Did we see if anybody here?
I didn't see anyone, but.
I found you a 4X, by the way.
Oh shit! Hell yeah! All right.
I'm coming for the.
Yeah, MP5. I'm mark it. It's on the. It's upstairs. Once you go upstairs, I mark it. Yeah, it's in the back side of that building. This is, you gotta zoom in probably to see it.
Yeah.
Anybody been to the cathedral?
Yep. I tagged it all up with graffiti.
Come, I got a few things for you.
Oh shit, there we go. 4X, that'll work. Anybody need a 2X? Cheek pad?
Nope.
Right. I need a tactical stock.
Alright. Yeah, so that's the same here. I need an extendy for SMG too. Do you?
I've got verticals all
over. I found an extendy for SMG.
Alright. You got a spare vertical?
Yep.
Hell yeah.
I got a suppressor for the SMG.
Ooh.
I already got one.
Alright, I'll grab.
You wanted the vertical right there?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll save it for you.
Thanks.
I got an 8x on my K98, by the way.
You got a what? Oh, nice.
8x on the K98.
Damn.
And he's gonna drop that on us. 3, 2,
I'm waiting for you, Mike. There you go. Boink. Oh shit. Hell yeah. Thanks, bud.
Merry Christmas.
Hell yeah, it is. That extendy is super important for the MP5.
There's another extendy if anybody wants.
Hey, he's just looking for a tactical stock now. I'm looking too for him.
The butthole for my MP5.
Your butt stock.
I got an XND for the sniper if you want.
Nah, it won't fit on a car.
Oh, yeah.
Wish.
Yeah, the car is non-extendable. By the way, let me know if you hear vehicles or something. Got the spike traps.
I would love to see him. I would love to see it hit all four tires. No, just we'll see it eventually. I'm gonna grab that vertical. I'm thinking about it. I'm coming to you. Oh, there you go. Whee! Boink.
You need a 3-scope?
No, I'm good.
Alright, I got a 8-scope, 6-scope, and a 3-scope.
Okay, nice. Let's find that tactical.
I need a red dot.
Alright, I'll keep an eye. Yeah, this one's been hit. Alright.
Helmet.
There you go. Nice.
Oh, and I got the butt. The tactical stacks on.
Cool. Alright. Yeah, I just need one and two.
Alright, I'm gonna run back into town and see if there's any vehicles here.
Yeah, we just gotta go slightly north, we'll be good. Let's see what that flight path was. Let's see.
And there's a vehicle right here. And a red dot.
There you go.
Nice.
I already got the red dot.
Yeah, Mike needs one.
It's in the crate in the middle of the...
Holy shit. Anybody need, what do you call it? Bullets? There's a lot of bullets.
I'm good.
Me too.
Ooh, an MC4. Ooh, nah, I'm good.
Anybody need a level 2 helmet?
Nah, I'm... Oh shit, I need a level 2 vest.
I've been looking,
I don't see one.
Damn, I've seen a lot of those.
Yeah, that's it.
I should have called that out. Didn't really think about it.
Yeah, I found one.
Another spike strip.
Really? Do both lanes, huh?
Yeah, but they did up the amount of. I had a game on it. Picked up spike strip.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, okay, I'll just jump, dump them here on the ground. So I did, and somebody actually hit. That means you, Mike.
Yep.
I mean, this actually means Mike. In Qatar talk.
Check in here real quick. Nope.
Where are you guys at?
Go by the church. Coming to get you.
I got another spike. I'm here. Sorry.
Ready. The flight path, so maybe there? I don't know.
Got boosted?
Yeah.
How about any heal?
I got 4 first aid, 3 boosties.
You just?
Not right now, sorry. Look ahead.
Mm-hmm.
Pop into the air.
You're gonna jump out real quick. Eight scope.
Dan, it's landing on the car. Yeah, it did. It landed on the car.
Oh, I need that vest. whichever vest.
Okay, I'm gonna grab the MK14.
Alright. You have a level 3 helmet, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright.
Grab the syringe, somebody.
Get that buttstock. I can't pick it up. Now you got your buttstock now, huh?
Alright,
let's stay here for a minute. Want to?
I'm just worried that the car's gonna be busted, but okay.
Maybe.
Okay, so I'm gonna need a little bit of stuff for the MK. I need an extendy.
There's a vertical over here.
Can't use that.
There's some ammo for it, maybe.
Oh, SLR!
Yep.
Anybody wants the SLR?
Nah, you grab it. There's some more ammo in here for you. Another stack of 30.
If anybody gets an AR or a DMR, Xandy, I am your man.
Okay.
I still need the... Where did we find the 8
squad? Right in here. It's right in here.
I'm looking for a tactical stock too.
Oh, stop, Dan, back.
What?
Right
what?
Down there in the building, with the snow on the roof and the building with the blue electric box to the side of the door. A guy just went in the door.
Oh.
Sorry, I got
left to the right side. There. No, that's good. Left to right side.
Left side. Electrical box. Can you see it?
Yep.
Yeah, I saw him.
65.
I'm going in. That's coming from 255.
Yeah, he broke my level 3 helmet, that asshole.
Oh, shit. I don't know if he's on that rock or... I'm going to figure out how he got that angle. Alright, this guy, they may shoot it. This guy, I don't know where he is. Oh, he's close.
They're coming.
Oh, shit. Careful, Mike.
The other guy on your his left.
Once.
I'm gonna come.
Yeah, over here.
Grenade.
I guess you're here. Hold on. Oh.
That's another guy there.
I know. I'm risking it.
Shit, why is he?
Look out the window, the sniper. Alright, let's go. Go inside. Shut the doors if you can. Guy over here, 355. On the rocks. The lowest part of the rocks. He's
Oh, I see them. They're full team.
Yep. I think we have more than...
Guys, if you pull back to the other house, can you do that?
No, they're all around us. Might be able to go back here.
They're going there. Over there, 300.
Yeah, alright. Let's push in. Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm good.
Holy shit, from where?
That's what I thought. I shouldn't have moved. Oh, okay. Perfect.
Here they come.
Coming. Fox, move, 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 move.
Son of a fuck. Yeah, we should have stayed in that house, I think. I think there's two teams. One on the other side, and two on the other. 25 left, wow. I love the suppressed sound of the MP. That's the other team over there.
Got him. In the smoke.
Hell yeah. I love the sound of the suppressed MP5. It's so badass.
Ow.
Do you get him?
He's knocked, but he's, yeah, he's a...
Almost. Top 9! Top 9, finally. There we go,
four,
we're getting...
Kills and 6 knocks.
Not bad, not bad at all.
Nah, I got 2 kills, but I knocked 4 people here. Just, if I could, just got...
Yeah, I knocked
guy.
1, that other dude on the rocks. Ooh. All right, you invite me so y'all can have a better ping. Merry Christmas. Oh, holy shit.
I should have stayed down for that last guy and then dropped. Yeah, I couldn't even drop a grenade on him.
Can you invite me? Yeah.
I don't know what happened.
What do you mean?
I invited both you and Mike, but it didn't go through.
Yeah.
We're here.
PUBG.
Yeah, I re-invited you, Mike.
Oh, okay.
PUBG, the scuffed edition.
Oh no!
Oh yeah.
Miko hates this.
Family Guy.
See,
huh?
You guys watch Family Guy?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've seen it many times.
Oh no!
Oh, Chewy. Stevie.
Oh no!
Boy, oh, they. Always, these stupid adults are always messing with my time machine. I can't do this voice, though.
It's actually close. That's a little about the accent.
Yeah.
But,
he's got the accent.
Seth MacFarlane is so good at that stuff.
Oh, yeah.
How did you like the sci-fi show he did?
Orville?
Mm-hmm.
It's alright. I'm not like into it like Stargate or TNG or
it is a comedy, but it's,
yeah.
It's a lot like the old clean Star Trek.
Yeah.
But oh my god, I can't wait for Picard.
Hell yeah. I think it'll be good. Jerry Ryan still looks pretty much the same since I saw her at the convention. I have her autograph. She is hot, man. She still is hot.
I wish I had Jerry Ryan, but I had to settle for Christiana Loken's. The chick from Terminator 3.
Yeah.
My buddy thought
she's was hot too.
Jerry Ryan. She is. Now here's an interesting little nugget for you. The Mandalorian Chapter 7 dropped yesterday.
Why? I thought it was only...
Because they couldn't get all 8 episodes out before Christmas, which they wanted to, so they dropped 7 yesterday, and 8 comes to... That's the last one, then it's full.
Yeah, okay, I'll go download it on news... I have... You know...
Yeah, yeah.
You know
what you're saying.
You know what Usenet is? Or news groups?
Huh?
It's called Usenet. U-Y-U-S-E-N-E-T. They put all that shit there. And I get the 4 gigabyte one. It has HDR. I was kind of surprised.
Oh, shit. Look at the hospital app.
Oh, my God. They're going to definitely...
We got, like, a team beside us.
Yeah. They're definitely going to be needing a hospital. We got two guys. One further out, one close. To the west of us, closer. Uzi. There we go. I can do the Uzi.
Oh, wait a minute. You said you picked up a Uzi?
Yeah, yeah.
I got a Victor for you.
All right! I picked up a Uzi arm for you.
Okay.
Oh, hold on. I see a guy here.
There's a guy over here peeking me. I don't know if he sees...
Yeah, hold on.
I don't know if he sees me or not.
I forgot to reload it before I shot him.
Got you, bitch.
Yeah. Good job, Dan. Always nice that I could just warm him up a little for you.
Oh, I'm 4.
Do you have a scope? Do you have a
scope? I hope he does. I'm gonna need one for the...
I got a sniper.
Oh, you got one.
Here, Jess.
Nice. Thanks, man.
Here, a scope,
Yeah, I could use a scope.
What?
Come here.
Oh, there we go. That'll work. Ooh, an extended.
There you go. And Uzi arm.
There we go. Perfect. Just need an extendy and we'll be ready.
Yeah, I need an extendy too for my Vector.
Oh hell yeah, you do.
Alright, but that guy's gotta have some teammates somewhere.
Yeah, he was further out west where he dropped. Probably that blue building, bottom blue, top white.
Alright.
I was waiting for him and he crossed and I just lit him up. Poor guy. I guess he didn't see me. Which is a good thing. There you go.
Just breaking glass all over the place.
Yeah, I do too.
Found you a 4x.
Okay, I'll give you a 6x back. I don't need a 6x. 4 is good. What if his little buddy DC'd? I don't know. I'm coming to you, Mike.
Alright.
Let me know if you get a spare scope.
Hold it.
Yeah.
What?
What the hell?
He was just standing here by the corner. I thought he had me.
Oof.
I was standing here when I discovered him.
Ooh.
I mean, we're talking less than a meter. That's how close it was before I saw him.
He...
Yeah, he had the DP.
Nice.
Did you, Mike, did you want your 6X back?
Sorry?
Did you want your 6X back or no, Jasper? Sorry. Yeah, Jasper right, could use it.
I'll grab it. There's a skull in here.
Here you go, here you go. I'm dropping,
thanks, man.
66. I still need a level 2 helmet. I thought I took it off that body. Oh, weird.
Man, I kid you not, I think I peed a little.
Scared you?
It did. It, not so much getting shot, that happens from time to time, but seeing a guy right in front of me, I mean, seriously, if he had that scary clown face on, I would have died. I would have just, like, heart attack myself out of here.
There's a level 2 vest in here.
Oh, yeah.
Somebody
I see
just started a car down by the beach.
Yep. He's coming this way.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna shoot him out of his car. Oh, no fun.
Hold on, let's see if we can do this. Nah, two guys in it, so... Man, I still need an SMG XND. Alright, we need to find a vehicle.
Yeah, I'm looking for a helmet real quick. Gotta be one around here somewhere. I can smell it. I can smell it. Sweaty ass helmet.
Level 2 backpack.
Okay. Got one. Perfect. There's another level 2 in here. If anyone needs one. Don't you need one, Jasper?
Sorry, what?
Level 2 helmet?
Yeah.
There's one in here. There's two, actually. I got one. There's another.
Alright, I'm coming. I'm just behind you.
Right next door.
Nice.
Do we have one over? No.
No. Probably need to hit the main road and then go from there. Yeah, there's a buggy by the hospital.
Definitely people there.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, they probably got snipers trained on it, on the driver's seat. Let me scope them.
Who got a sniper?
I do.
I do. Dan do. But here comes the blue, so...
Want me to take the buggy and look for a US or something?
Yeah, do it. I'm trying to keep you under wraps.
Yeah, I didn't see anybody. So, let's see. Let me go this way. I'll go this way first. Hopefully there'll be one over here.
I'll just get past it. Yay, there it was. Yeah, and I got my first number.
Got a US.
Awesome. Things are looking up now. I can feel it, gentlemen.
I can feel it.
Full gas. Full tank of gas, too.
Mike, go to the main road. Dad's coming to pick us up.
Oh, someone should bless you.
Yeah.
Every time.
And I've got two spikes.
I got a compensator and a cheat pad for whoever you want.
I'm good.
You want a cheek pad, Jess?
Dad, can I make a suggestion?
What's that?
Cross the bridge up here instead, so we don't have a hit pressure.
Jasper, do you want a cheek pad?
No, I'm good.
How about a compensator?
I can't use that.
So I'll throw it.
I'm gonna have to switch seats in a second.
Alright, do it.
Right now. Oh, I don't have any heals or boosties. Fuck, I'm dead.
I got it.
Don't worry about it, we'll get it.
I got some bandies I'll use, just trying to drive straight line.
Yeah, we'll be in a second.
Yeah. I can't believe I don't have any. That's weird.
Yeah, I didn't find a lot of heals either. Yeah, I knew it. That's why I couldn't do this. Shit. I had a feeling in my little toe.
Hit this right here real quick, so we heal up. Be careful though. Mike, you said you had heals?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh,
shit. Fuck.
Run.
My god. Fucking piece of shit.
Wow.
I want to see this guy. Is that on a hill or the other building?
Such an ass.
Your footsteps to your right. Or in front of you, too. Bunch of fucking campers, wannabe tryhards.
Dad. Okay.
Look at the death cam. No. I'm curious.
Yeah, I'm just crying out loud, man. When you do that, I can't hear the footsteps.
Oh, chill out. There was 43 left. It doesn't matter. Look at this. I think they're cheating. Watch this. Look how far away they are. No recoil. What would be under cheating? No recoil. It's getting cool here, Mike. It's like low in the 40s Fahrenheit, that is. Pretty good. I like it when it's like nice fresh air, you know, when it gets cool. Huh? Stabler. Nah, we'll wait. Alright, where do you want to drop?
I don't know, you're coming up.
No, let Mike, you call it. Let's do it. Hell yeah.
That's pretty wild.
Oh, it's 45 Fahrenheit.
There'll be a lot of people here, I hope. As long as we get a gun in our hands, that's all that matters.
It's 40 in, at your place, Dan?
Yeah, at nighttime it was like low in the upper 40s. Daytime is like 68 degrees Fahrenheit.
Yeah, we got TV.
Yeah. Green boy.
It's 44 in here.
No gun, maybe. No.
That's me.
No boosties. I got a boostie, no gun. Level 3. Oh, a DP. I guess I'll have to use that, eh? I'll cut someone in half, hopefully. Alright. Ooh, and a spec strip. Wish you could lay out.
There's a lot of them now.
Yeah, I think they boosted them. I think you said they did.
Yeah, they did. The patch notes set the up.
Is there any weapon in here?
Nah, they're in. It'd be hilarious if you could like a claymore, you could drop.
Wait.
What? Where?
They're running at us. Shit.
All right. Okay, my ping killed me there. I'm gonna get a fresh drink. I'm right back.
Can't find a gun, man. That's the problem.
Where are you?
I don't have a gun, bro.
Jesus Christ. Start talking, man. If you told me earlier...
I already said I don't have a gun, man. I already said I don't have a gun.
Yeah, you said that after the guys jumped us.
No, man. Seriously. No? Before even Dan
Dude,
died.
I'm fucking gotta check this replay and come to Jordan. Balls off. Me getting aggravated now. Fucking Chinese bastards. There we go. He's right outside.
Son of a bitch.
sucked. Big time.
Yeah. Well, Gatka is a hot drop, and these were Chinese, all of them.
Chinese?
Yeah, it was like, chill down, we hell in you, Joe, no?
Yeah, what did I say?
Kills in the first 2 minutes and do that 3 times. Okay. Damn. Oh no. That sniper challenge. I hate those. Did Dan disconnect?
He went to grab something? Maybe he's still in the game inside.
Hello.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, Barry.
How's things?
Oh, good, good.
Pretty good. Doing good.
Hold on. So I've played like 2 games of PUBG in the last year. Just so you know. But I did win one of those 2 games, and I finished 6th in the second one, so...
I knew it. You still got it. Why does it say you can't receive invites?
Also, second disclaimer, I'm actually working right now, but the chance of me actually having to do any work in the next 2.5 hours is next to none.
Okay.
Unless, of course, my manager hears this, at which point I'm working very hard.
Thank you. Hell yeah.
Let me know when you're online.
I am online.
That is so weird. Who invited? I did, didn't I?
Hmm?
Guys, wasn't I the one who invited for this party? Because...
Do you?
What the hell? Oh, there he is.
Mm-hmm. Ta-da.
How was everybody?
Oh my god, it's Samuel Jackson.
Yep.
Yep.
I think guys are good. I don't know, Mike Gilbonzo, did you ever play with Esmec?
I'm not sure.
I think Esmec played with Chris, me, and Yeba at some point.
I've played with, obviously, Jasper and Zerok before.
Yeah,
I don't recognize Mike.
Well,
nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you, too.
All right, full squad. Let's do this.
Yeah.
All right.
Full squad, finally, man.
Right?
We're getting raped because we're only 3 guys.
Oh.
Though we do seem to be holding our, in my opinion.
Yeah, we've been dropping people, knocking... killing people on a pretty consistent basis. Just we get overwhelmed when that a second team comes in and just jukes us and
yeah.
Yeah, I actually haven't played this since they did all the map changes.
So yeah, here it goes. Totally. It looks really cool. And they optimized. Yeah, they optimized the hell out of it, too.
I put down a microphone drop. Could be power lamp.
So, Jasper, I'm a team manager now at the company I work for.
Yeah, I know.
And my manager, I had my monthly review with my manager, and she was like, so while it's quiet, you can pretty much work from home as much as you want. And I was like, great, can I go home tonight? And she's like, yep. So literally working from home until about 11 o'clock tonight, but yeah, you know.
So all they heard in the company was like, meep, meep.
Yep.
Is anybody still left at the company besides Wayne?
Oh no, I don't work at Blizzard anymore. Obviously, I work elsewhere.
Yeah, I know that, but I was thinking about the old company. But besides Wayne and Calhoun, I mean even Nils stopped.
Christian Gas. Nils left with me, but Nils lives in Cork with me.
All right, nice. Give him my regards, man. I miss him.
Will do next time I see him.
Almost as much as me.
Where are you from, Ismark?
I'm from the UK, but I spent 3 years living in Paris, and now I've lived in Ireland for 9 years.
Oh, nice.
Barry is a former meet at this.
Holy shit, that's awesome.
Mm-hmm.
That's hot.
Yeah, Mike is a very avid.
Haven't touched WoW since I quit, so... Well, I played Classic for like 2 weeks and then quit that.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to Diablo 4, man. Ooh.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Hell yeah. It's gonna be fire.
I just played it a couple months ago again and finished it again.
Oh, wait a minute. So you haven't seen these, Barry?
Seen what, sir? Like the redone power bomb? No.
Okay. That should be interesting. Especially
because it's
here.
We have company.
Team here.
Oh yeah, I see.
Right in bloody front of us. They're going to the main middle building. Yeah.
There's one going to the outhouses.
I'm diverting. Yeah, right in front of us. Yes, sir. In the middle building.
Don't have a gun yet.
Trying to draw them out.
I think they're coming up here then.
Oh? Yeah.
Careful, because there is a guy south of you.
Mike shooting at him, I think. You alright, Mike?
Yeah, I knocked him. But I don't have bullets anymore, so if the guy comes. I got a flare from him.
Suck my cock.
Your cock's too small to suck, bitch.
Wow, I got knocked.
He said, suck my cock. And I said, your cock's too small to suck. What a douchebag.
Oh shit, where are you shooting me? Holy shit, I'm down.
In the window? Finish him.
Yeah, thirst to death.
Oh, fuck!
Uh-oh. After he killed
it. Got a flare from that guy, man! Shit!
After that guy killed me, he goes, suck my dick, bitch. I go, your cock's too small to suck. Fuck off. Yeah, what an idiot.
Idiot, yeah.
I should have got out the,
oh, that was still fun.
The grenade.
Yeah, that's fun.
Hey, look at this. Your report have an update. Your recent report of a player has been received based on the evidence we've taken action. The player has been temporarily suspended for unusual gameplay pattern.
Yeah, the one.
I just got a permaban one.
Yeah, you remember them?
Yeah.
Yep.
The one I just sent, I'm sure I'll get one too for it. Because that guy had no recoil on his SLR.
I hate that.
I know. A bunch of cowards cheating. I mean, come on. If you want auto aim, just go play the console.
Just play mobile.
Yeah, right? A bunch of bots. The GTA RP is pretty cool. Real cops, they don't mag dump you on site. They're trying to arrest you.
Unless you're black.
Yeah. Then they just beat you out of you, right?
Nah. Or a bearded Arab guy.
Nah, they're pretty cool. Actually, if they kill you without probable cause, you can take them to a bench trial and you can win $10,000. Yeah, depend.
If they kill you
without a probable cause.
Well, I highly doubt I can hire a lawyer from the other life.
Well, you're supposed to forget everything that happened if when you die, like the last who killed you and all that. It's kind of odd. Amnesia. Yeah, right.
Shit.
All right, that's a good.
Like you can hear Barry, I've fallen in.
What?
Oh wait a minute! What happened to the team?
What do you mean? What happened to the team?
On my screen,
that
only has me and
Ismael.
Yeah,
that's here,
bro. No,
okay, that's weird.
We're gonna go back to power plant?
I was just highlighting random parts of the map.
Ah, okay. Where do you all want to go?
Let's go quarry. Too late now.
We go to Lipova?
Yeah,
Lipova. There's some cars there.
Respond to either. I also respond to all kinds of senators like bitch or you get the idea.
Well, bitch is taken currently. That's Mike's name.
Mm-mm. Oh, fuck you.
Sorry.
Silence! I kill you!
Damn it!
He bitch.
there's a squad dropping power plant. But just make sure we don't get, like...
Yeah, we got just two people above us. We got a team with us. Right next to my left, we got...
Yeah, there's a full squad there.
There's two squads there.
Two? Oh, okay.
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
Yup. Rinse, repeat.
Hey, what are you doing here, man? What are you doing here?
You're sitting in my building, Mike.
Get out of my building, mofo.
He's dead.
Jesper's killing people, and I don't even have a gun yet.
We're just running. There's a level 2 backpack here and level 2 vest.
I'm getting lit up.
Next to you, Mike, I let that motherfucker up.
By the tree,
he's one shot.
No, 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 no
running the fence by the warehouses.
Are you chasing him?
Yeah, I've been hitting him, but it doesn't...
I know, I hit him like 4 times.
You okay, Barry?
I'm good. I'm in cover, so...
So, I got him with the machete.
Nice. Alright. I need to get some serious...
I want Leroy Jenkins on him. Or as you call it, the crazy Arab.
Leroy Jenkins. Alright.
One guy coming towards you, Barry.
Roger.
I'm out of ammo. I gotta hit. Get some fucking ammo, man.
Yeah. I got no bullets.
Yeah.
You saw eyes on him, Jesper?
Yeah, sorry, I have one guy in the house over here.
What?
I'm sorry, Dan, but
you got a heal?
You're not on my team on... So,
what?
I've got painkillers. I don't have you and Mike in my team on my screen, so you're not showing us team members.
There's a guy in the building where I'm stood right now.
Yeah, I'm coming. I don't know what. Oh, shit.
Knocked
I'm
him.
In from the other side.
I got him.
Alright, nice. I'm sorry, Dan.
Another guy here. That's another guy here behind the wall. Oh,
is it the back of the building? Back of the building.
Oh, oh shit. He's at here.
Oh, sorry. Oh, right here. Fucking hell.
Damn.
I had a fucking Mini 14 and an M24.
That was so weird. I couldn't see that Dan and Mike was on my team.
That's weird.
It is.
PUBG is such a... whoever programmed it has mild something.
Yeah. The worst thing about it was I dropped Dan, and Dan was... I mean, Dan could probably see that I was on the team because I could see on his screen that were all four of us there.
Just remember, though, PUBG Corp is a small indie developer.
Uh-huh. Yeah, some indie companies I work for, they outsource 3D models and textures. I do for some indie companies and some AA, but I can't really talk about that stuff. NDA bullshit. Wish I could. Vikendi, yeah. Happy holidays from PUBG. We should be able to, like in World of Warcraft, on Christmas morning. We should be able to open all the presents.
Oh, yeah.
Man, I miss Christmas, man. That's why I hate Middle East.
I loved going into Ironforge and opening, you know. Just, it was fun. And then,
I'm going to go back to WoW just for Christmas.
I liked Halloween, too. The Headless Horseman raid, that was fun. Easy, but fun.
No, the best place for in Christmas for in World of Warcraft is in Goldshire. Yeah, man. Bitches,
a lot of
dancing and shit, and everybody trolling.
Yeah, that's Goldshire.
Welcome to Goldshire. Have a beer.
Hey,
want
some eggnog? Hey, Barry, have you ever on YouTube, Barry, have you ever seen that Let's Irish People Try? It's the Try channel.
I haven't, no.
Oh, it's hilarious. They try like all kinds of stuff, like weird food, the one chip challenge, and like 190 proof grain alcohol. Holy shit. It's hilarious. They get wasted and they hate peanut butter, by the way. Like, what? What's with them?
I don't understand the concept of peanut butter, and I hate the taste of it.
Yeah, I can't do it in big doses. It's just, like, a little bit here, every once in a while. It seems like
Americans try salty licorice from Denmark.
I know, they don't like it.
But the British, they like it.
Yeah, I like it, I like it.
I still remember some
kind of... I can't eat too much of it, but I like it.
I'm just gonna say, the British are worse to putting worse, like, worse things in their mouths, like Marmite.
Oh, Marmite. I tried that once.
Vegemite, kind of like that, or no?
I think so, I'm not entirely sure. Never tried Vegemite, so...
Yeah.
Where do you want to go?
Yeah.
It's a little out of sight.
Should be some good items.
How about Sephiroth 2?
Just like the entire service still go for the caves on this map.
Yeah.
Let's make it a good game, guys. It might be my last.
Ooh, okay.
Bye. Where are you going after this?
I gotta go get some stuff from the grocery store before it closes.
Oh, okay.
You gotta buy rubbers?
I guess you
Yeah, I need the for
rubbers.
You need ten pieces of chicken.
He needs rubbers.
10 pieces of chicken.
Rubbers. Contraception.
Gonna need my chicha to go.
Anybody? Nope. Clear?
That's weird.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're clear.
Hell yeah.
That's weird. I don't even see somebody dropping up at Sap. So we could go to Samurai and loot afterwards.
Now sometimes we don't see them in the air and it's like scuffed and then they land and we're like, what? That's a PUBG thing.
I landed on a level 3 vest.
Nice. Oh, an M24. Hell yeah. I will take.
Okay, this time I have all 4 on the screen, so. No more accidental shootings.
Yeah, I love. I've heard that before.
Damn it. Leroy Jenkins! Oops, sorry, Dad.
What?
That I killed you before.
No worries.
Yeah, I know you. You're gonna drive over me with a vehicle now.
I'll cover you.
Just listen to that laugh. You just know he's gonna do it.
Level 3 backpack on my mark.
Not bad. Where are you at? Kill.
Ooh, carne need on me.
Ooh, nice.
I'm gonna mark it.
You already got one?
No, I got an M24. I'm gonna keep it. There's a 4X on it, too. I'm gonna drop the 4X right on it.
Well, I'm running M24 myself, but I don't have a scope yet, so I might just go pick up the scope.
Alright. Yeah, it's marked
just
orange.
I need to find Barry's mark first.
It's number 4. It was in one of the containers.
Oh, alright. Nice. Yeah, I found it.
You can now, like when you jump, if you get to a window, you can jump and hang in, like vault in now. I don't know if you knew that, Barry.
I did.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Cool. Pretty neat.
I got 2 level 8 scope, if anybody wants.
I got 1 too. I don't doubt I'm going to use it. They're so... It's like you can see in the person, so zooms in so far you can see in the person's soul.
That's the 15 scope you're talking about there.
Yeah, that's it. Ooh, MP5 over here. Yeah, I'm gonna run my M4. I've got a shit ton of mollies now, jeez.
Like, yeah, I'm on 3.
Yeah. Good lord. I've got 5. Holy. Of 6. What?
Where was that false scope?
Right on top of the car 98.
Yellow marker, right?
Orange marker.
Oh,
here. What time is it? Ah, that's not bad.
No matter how far, couldn't beat much further. Forever, trusting who we are.
I'm gonna go look and see if there's a car and take this.
You guys say, like, nothing else matters.
Nothing else
matters. That's solid, Sabra.
Yeah, solid. Yeah, we got a car. Good car.
Nice. The little one.
Mm-hmm.
Yay, I love it. The SEMA.
If you find an extra sniper, let me know.
There's one in the on dance marker.
Oh shit.
It's M24.
Hitchhike! Dan, where's.
Hmm? Oh, zoom in, you'll see it.
It's up on. Go back. In that house, right there. Oops. That wasn't supposed to happen.
Upstairs.
Okay.
On the court. You got it?
Yep. Anybody wants an 8-scope?
I dropped
it. I'll take an 8-scope. I'll take it.
Alright.
Right over your way in a second.
Alright.
Anybody want to extend it for SMG?
No, we're good.
Red dot, 3x.
Come on, Mike, get in. Let's go.
I can take a red dot. Yeah.
We'll do it when we pick up Mike.
Yeah.
I'm leaf bearing right now.
No worries.
What do you mean right now? Really? I hate this fucking game.
And drop that red dot. You get that red dot?
This is the A scope, and this is the red dot.
Yes.
Thank you.
I know. I wish we could, like in GTA, you can flip the vehicle. I wish we could flip it.
I need a boosty.
Yeah, I've got a new vehicle up here, Dan.
Ah, good, good. Yeah, they seem to spawn them every two blocks. That's good.
It's just, you should still be able to, you should, I mean, remove the thing about you getting damaged by the blast.
Mm-hmm.
So now you need the shrapnel to do it, but that also means that the cars explode instead of just flip over.
I don't have any boosties and I only have one G hill.
Yeah, I have a boosty.
I have one boosty and four G hills, so I'll
Huh?
Anyone got SMG?
Need thanks, mate. Appreciate it.
Anybody need a suppressor for SMG?
Nah, I'm good.
I am not getting in a car with him.
probably a wise decision, to be honest.
Oh god, we're all gonna die.
Yes, you are. You are now my slaves. You are now completely in the hand of my destiny.
Hey, dude, turn off the heat. I like the cold.
That's our right.
Left. Oh, never mind. We can enter down here too. There is some action. Finally. Hang a left,
like
left.
Gonna explode.
Mm-hmm. Oh, the vehicle? Yeah. Ooh. Center. I don't know.
Oh god.
Practicing the drifting.
Yeah, almost touched on the next circle.
There's a rocket bunny car. You're right. Nah. Maybe across the street? I don't know. Yeah, right across the, yeah, right there maybe. Just gotta watch out for people. Might be people hold up there.
Players, players, 240, just over this ridge. Just over this ridge, squad. Behind us somewhere.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see them. 355.
10 degrees.
Fuck, someone just got me because the front of me.
I gotta back up a little bit. Oh, I knew it. I'm backing up. They're pushing, be careful. Three of them. Got squeezed, huh?
Okay, I'm gonna say this. It was my driving that killed us. I'm putting a wallet on.
I'd argue that it was your parking.
I'll bend. Damn it.
You know, after this, Jesper's gonna send me a message on Facebook and be like, yeah, you're not playing with us again, ever.
No, don't worry. Just don't be surprised if you can't find me on Facebook tomorrow.
A little remote control car.
Mike, you're gonna do one more, or you're gonna pull out?
Nah, I gotta go. Just closes at 11.
All right. Did you leave the team first?
No, I'm gonna leave now.
Oh, all right.
You gonna be on tomorrow, or?
Oh yeah, definitely.
All right, cool, man.
Probably at night, late at night.
Okay.
You're gonna drop by tomorrow then?
Yeah, maybe. Gotta do some more shopping. Mostly Amazon though.
Yeah, you said so.
Yeah.
Does she have any idea what she's getting?
Yeah, no. So certain things, yeah. Certain things, no.
I just received my gift for my dad today.
Yeah, what was it?
Hold on. I just need to... What drawer did I put it in? It is from Scotland. It's from Highland Titles.
Hmm.
Please find enclosed your disposition certificate of sale for plot A446908, confirming you now own a Highland estate in Glencoe Wood, Scotland.
Oh, yeah.
It is my hope that you enjoy the experience of being a landowner as much as and that you feel part of the flourishing Highland Titles community. Blah, blah, blah.
I got Donna. Alright. Yeah, have a good one.
See you, Mike.
See you. Nice to meet you, by the way. Baby.
Nice to meet you, too.
Take care, guys.
Alright, have a good one, man.
But yeah, basically, I'm now a lord.
Donna wanted a new purse, so I'm Dooney and Burke. I got a really nice purse for her. Good quality, real leather, not that fake crap, you know, because that stuff just falls apart.
Yeah. Well, some of it can actually be good. The sofa I have is from IKEA and it's made from artificial leather.
Well, I mean, like purses, you know, they treat them like you know, a lot of wear and tear in purses, I guess. And the bottom part of them, you know, the bottom, they need to have like the reinforced extra padding or leather or something. And this one does, so. I don't know. Some of those purses were like $2,000-$3,000. Some of them go for like $20,000. I'm like, what the hell? Who has that kind of money?
$2,000 purse.
No thanks.
I wouldn't have anything to put in the purse afterwards.
Yeah, right.
What, do you want to get a castle? Somewhere else?
How about Gorka? We'll go there?
Yeah, why not? Gorka.
Gorky Park. No.
Not to confuse with Jurassic World.
Yeah.
Dino Park. I hate that place.
Yeah.
Down. I go. Ooh, and it's a nighttime map again.
What are you?
90% of all the maps are nighttime maps now.
Yeah. I don't see anybody. I think we're alone.
Yeah,
I think
too.
We're alone now.
There doesn't seem to be anyone around.
That was Tiffany's, like, for only single, only hit, I think.
Alone in the darkness.
The Bangles. Some of those chicks were hot. Hazy Shade of Winter. Alright. It's some actual guns here, eh?
Oh, really? What the hell?
You know, I found like 3 micro Uzis.
They're like so meta right now.
Oh yeah, early on with an extendy, that Uzi is fire.
And even the end game in circle,
uh-huh.
Suppressed Uzi.
Oh.
Yes, I mean,
fire.
Can't beat it.
Yeah. Damn bison. This only bison I want is the kind you can shoot and eat. Nah, I've never eaten bison.
I have. It's sweet.
Gamey? No.
No, not gamey, but it's a little sweet. A little more sweet than ordinary cow meat, but not as sweet as horse.
Yeah.
I really don't like horse meat.
Yeah, no, I wouldn't eat that. Couldn't do that. Oh, no. I thought that was something else. God, another bison. What are they trying to tell me? Pick a bison up. No.
Or play some more Red Dead Redemption. Eat some more bison there. I don't know. We have a vehicle in the garage. And Barry is smashing windows for...
Me too.
Have fun.
Me too. I want people to know where we are. So we can kill them. Nah, nobody's here.
Okay, that wasn't me.
Thought you said you wanted people to know where we are.
Where's my sniper? That's a Car 98.
Tag him. Right. Don't see the rest of his squad.
I'm gonna go res this.
The guy who shot me is on the other side of the...
Are you safe? So you have cover?
No, not completely. They're coming out.
Alright.
Shit, they're close.
Here, get in here.
Man, my head is hurting from all that.
Kid, he's pushing you, he's pushing.
Alright.
Man, shoot him.
heavily tagged.
Alright, I'm resing him. 3 seconds.
I'm ready.
Here he comes. Nope. He's over here. 210.
I have no idea.
Got one knock, so the other guy.
And I got
there you go. The guy to your right.
I'm dead.
Alright. He's right around the... You got him?
I didn't get the guy far away.
Okay.
I hope he's not pushing.
Yeah, here he comes. Oop, fuck.
Nice, they're all dead.
Damn, we lost Perry.
Sucks.
Man, I lost both my helmet and my vest.
Car?
Yeah, I hear it.
Sounds like east.
You have any G heals?
Yeah, just picked up.
Alright, yeah, I could use one.
Yeah, I'll grab us a bunch of scan here.
And, wait, this guy. Ah, never mind, I got one. This guy's a lot of shit, bro. Actually.
How about Barry?
I had
a G heal.
Oh, he's on my button now, so.
Yeah, he's got some more. He's got a lot of attachments, if you want.
Yes, you really would like to shoot that one?
No, it's just what I found.
Oh, okay. Didn't want to dish you, but I was just wondering.
No, I take a talk over an SKS any day of the week.
Let's check that one.
Did you need a heal stand?
Yeah, I could. I don't have any right now.
There you go.
Perfect.
Grab that spike trap if I can.
Oh yeah, spike trap? Cool.
I'm gonna keep that my cruise. Now it's pressed. Oh, actually we're running it out.
Looking for a car. Oh, we got this.
Well, there's one of the small ones in the other.
Oh, here's a car. Yeah, there's a car right here.
Yeah, that's a Dacia. We got the small one down here.
There's a painkiller in the garage with the Dacia.
Ah, there we go.
That might actually be a good idea.
What? I gotta get a bigger bag.
Yeah, me too. Apparently, level 2 bags are suddenly small.
I got level 1.
I got 2 spike traps, by the way.
Ooh, put one in each lane. We get to good gatekeep something with it. Insanity.
Yeah, and again, that was us three taking out a four man.
Yeah, right? Yeah. I thought we were screwed.
I just got one, I think.
Yeah, I got one too.
I tagged one of the other guys pretty heavily though.
Yeah, what I got from that was like, I just downed 2 guys that were already down. Let's push that then, or what?
Yeah. They're gonna be right here at that compound up there, where I marked it. so damn dark, dude. Yeah,
might as well go for a couple of kills now that we lost the...
Yeah. Take my shoes off, be a little sneakier.
It's cold. Oh yeah, I see a guy right down there in front. Yep. By the tree.
Got one. Two kills. That was it.
Nope.
Oh, one more.
Keep running. Fuck that guy. Time to nade him. Perfect. Almost.
He's dead.
Good.
He got killed by the UTV. So there's another guy around there somewhere.
Whoop, behind us. Shit.
You okay?
Yeah, this guy about where we just were on the hill. Hear him? I gotta heal up real quick. Heal. Yeah. I gotta heal.
Yeah, I'm just healing up.
Mm-hmm.
Oh man, we got guys all around us.
I know.
I see one guy out here in the back.
Wow. Really? Oh, he got knocked. Finish his ass.
Damn it.
That was chaotic, eh?
It was fun, though.
Yeah, it was.
Wow.
Shit.
Damn. But damn, that was a lot of people there.
Yeah. Everybody and their brother showed up, eh?
Behind,
yeah.
The guys you killed at the compound. And there was another team coming down from the other side.
Mm-hmm. And then behind us.
Yikes. That was like three or four teams.
Like we shot 10 flare guns in the air. Everybody, we're here. Spotlights, Batman, signal in the air.
That was actually a bit early. The bike went off. He doesn't usually go off that early.
Yeah.
I was like, you remember? Sorry. You remember I wanted to, like, go into early?
Say it again. Huh?
Yeah, but I, like I said, I was I had the day off yesterday.
Yeah.
So I wanted to go in at 7 a.m. this and do some back office jobs before I started the ordinary day.
Mm-hmm.
I slept really poorly because I accidentally pushed my pillow out of the bed during the
night.
Oh
shit! Yeah.
And with the Barry, I got a third discus.
A third discus? Sorry.
Yeah, discus prolapse.
Ah.
So we've got two in the L4, L5 region, and got one in the neck like a couple of months ago.
So, ooh, sounds like fun.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm in therapy for it, so that's awesome.
Thoracic pain is horrible.
Are you in therapy for the other problem still?
The sclerosis?
I was talking about the erectile dysfunction, but okay, we can talk about the sclerosis.
Oh. No, the erectile dysfunction was actually...
Gotta use it or you lose it.
Exactly. And I haven't used it so long that I've got a couple of spiders that I can pull a ball to. It's got spider webs all over the place. Let's see here.
Mount?
You could go mount.
Yeah, that's what I was just thinking.
It's a hot drop though.
Mm-hmm. So maybe you'll wear, but yeah, yeah.
I love it. It's
I
good
feel like
run.
I haven't died enough today, so let's do it again.
Mm-hmm.
So I want... And because the pillow was out of bed, I just slept like horribly. So, it was like max 30 before I was up.
I had like 4 hours sleep last night, so... I'll be going to bed early tonight.
I was like, when I went off work today, my boss already went for her.
One squad with us. I can't see the other side.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see.
Two in the middle, yellow building. Yeah.
Get in. Why won't you jump through?
That's me.
I hate when you do this. Fucking puppy. I'm in a simple looking as you.
Alright.
You usually land on the roof and jump in through the little window up there.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Yeah, they blocked it off.
Oh, I jumped through a window.
Probably not the round one.
Nah, maybe not.
Otherwise, I have a little letter of complaint to PUBG. Why can they dump through stuff I can't? Oh, you picked up a bison?
Nah, I got an umpy and a shot, auto shot or SK-12.
Ow, 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 ow. That was evil.
Where is he? Where is he?
corner window, tall building, in the middle. That was a little bit weird that he was shooting from there. I'm gonna go around the other way, Dan.
I think he's up on the hill. Or
yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Yeah.
What? Shit, he was in the same house we were then.
The hell is that little...
He's the last hut on the left.
Yeah.
At the end of the turret.
No, he's pushing. Got 5 bullets left. Flanked. All right, north. Okay, here they come. Yeah. Hello, sweet woman. That's not a way to do this. Oh, you're just a rude individual.
They really, they were working together in a whole other way.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna call it.
All right.
Yeah.
You wanna do a couple of duos, Barry?
No, I gotta hop off, and I actually do have a little bit of work to do before I'm done for the day.
All right.
So maybe this weekend, if you're streaming over the weekend or whatever.
Yeah.
Over the weekend.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll see. Saturday, I'm not playing. Saturday, I'm off. Buddy,
Sunday, I won't be playing either because it's the anniversary with the fiancé, so.
Alright, gotcha. I'm gonna be playing Friday and Sunday and Monday.
Yeah.
Cool. I will catch you next week then.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright. See you around, man. Right. Nice having a little game.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. I need to shake off some rust.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, just get back into it and join us. I mean, cool. Just, you know, hook me up on Facebook or better yet on probably it's best to grab me on Steam because yeah. I got that on the phone and don't got Facebook there.
No worries. Have yourself a good night.
You too. Okay. See you, man.
You? Got a 4-man again. That's cool.
It is. It works better with like 4-man.
Yeah, missing that one guy. You know,
it does make a difference,
and
it's still hard, you know.
Yeah, but once we go back to like solos or duos, you're like, oh, I only have to kill one person, you know, or
yeah,
two.
We're gonna be so deadly.
Yeah, that's so cool.
Ooh, hello! I got beards.
I got the beard. Yes.
There you go. You can, I'm going to make mine white closer to Christmas and put on.
Yeah, I'm probably going to. Yeah.
Oh, ho, holy shit. There's people shooting at me. That'll be funny.
Where's the beard? Oh, that's on the mate. No, where's the beard? Is that an accessory?
Yeah, and you know, like shrouds, the handkerchief that covers your mouth.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I get it. It's apparently...
It's a duct tape. Put duct tape on the beard and put it on.
Oh, that kind of beard. I thought it was like a real beard.
Yeah, it is. I'm just joking.
No, no, what I meant was, I thought, I mean, the beard is actually a mask.
Yeah, it is.
It's not something that you put on, you know, the head and have to, like...
Yeah, it's an engine limitation, but I mean, it works. Like, I never would have night side to do shit like that.
Yeah.
But, yeah, it looks cool, though.
It works.
Mm-hmm.
You know what is funny?
Hmm.
I got, let's see here. Oh, wait a minute. I got this one. And this one. So, I got two now. Didn't even figure it.
Well, you got two what?
Oh, shit, you can't see? Oh, yeah, that's right, you're off. I've got two tattooed sleeves now.
Oh, cool. Okay.
One is like a full t-shirt with like... and one is bare arms, you know, wife beater type.
Yeah. That's what you can put your own shirt on or something, you know?
Yeah, that would be cool. Yeah, I mean, this should make the tattoos and the beard a part of, you know, the customization of the character itself.
Right, right.
In my opinion.
Yeah, I agree. You can have mutton chops, all kinds of stuff, man. That'd be cool. Soul patch. That'd be funny. Soul patch.
Oh, yes.
I gotta go piss. I've been holding it all this time.
Jesus Christ, man.
Oh, man.
Really?
I'll be peeing for like 5 minutes. Nah, now I don't have to go that bad, but now I do.
All right, I'll be seeing you, man.
Yeah, you gonna be on tomorrow, maybe?
Tomorrow I'm definitely gonna be online, because it's the weekend and I've got nothing to do. Saturday, I'm off for the cinema in the evening. I will be playing a little, but the thing is, my Saturday is most likely going to be The Witcher and Star Wars.
Oh, yeah, mine too. Never mind.
Yeah,
fuck. Holy shit.
Gone when I told you that, right?
Yeah, yeah.
It's actually tomorrow The Witcher is out.
Yep. I saw we went to the bookstore today and I saw all the Witcher books. I might have to. What's the first one?
Oh, that's a good question. I think it's just called The Witcher.
Okay. I want to get the omnibus, like a bunch of books in one. Yeah, I want to get all first editions of all separate books.
Yeah, I really wanted to do that with David Eddings' books, but I couldn't. I haven't been able to find it.
Yeah.
The first one of The Witcher books is Blood of Elves.
Yeah, I saw that one.
And then it's The Time of Contempt.
Okay.
There's
a bunch of them that were there.
Yeah, that's.
They weren't hardbacks, so I want to get the hardbacks. You know, the really nice ones.
Some of my people are hardbacks, some of them are paperbacks.
Okay.
I mean, today I would probably go for hardbacks because today I have, like, I wouldn't say I'm rich because I'm not, but I got plenty of money left to, you know, to buy stuff myself.
Right. Yeah.
The saga focuses on Geralt of Rivia and Ciri, the Child of Destiny. It's a 5-book series for those.
Mm-hmm.
Blood of Elves, number 1. Time of Contempt, number 2. Baptism of Fire, number 3. The Tower of the Swallow, number 4. And The Lady of the Lake is the 5th one.
Okay.
Then there is a standalone novel, Season of Storm. That was out last year.
Alright. So I don't have that many to read to catch up, huh? But there.
No, it's 6 books all in all.
Okay, good. That's cool. And I hear it's going to be, it's the writing's really, really, really good. Like a page turner, like you can't put it down type deal.
I don't know. I've always been a little iffy about books that's been translated because they lose a lot in translation.
Yeah, that's weird.
Especially going from
isn't that like
Polish to English?
Isn't that like one of the most The Witcher, like one of the most translated novels? Of
no, I don't think so.
Lord of the Rings might be.
yeah, Lord of the Rings definitely.
Hobbit.
There's probably gonna be a couple of others, but
Harry Potter.
And yeah, Harry Potter is probably the most. Actually, it is. I think the Harry Potter has been translated almost as much as the Bible.
Jeez, wow.
I was watching a show on that. It's sold almost as many copies as the Bible.
Damn. And some of these public schools are religion, like there's private schools that are Christian, and they're banning Harry Potter books, saying that they cause like demonic. I'm like, give me a fucking break. These people,
it's just idiots around.
I know.
Also, get this. I mean, not that I had to school him or anything, but I had to tell Mike that he was. Because Trump got impeached today, Mike said that that means that Trump will stop being a president in 2020 because he'll be forced to stop being a president.
No,
that's not exactly how it works.
Because the,
most likely, this is just for show because there's a Republican majority in the House of Congress.
Yeah, just like Clinton, you know. The Republicans had the first part, they impeached him, and then the Democrats said, nope.
Now it's gonna come back. I would say that, yeah, I would, however, say one thing that in rather regard because we had that comparison come up here in Denmark too, and like people said, okay, come on, Clinton, he lied about having possibly sucked his cock off by an intern, while this guy is actually lying about forcing another country to do his bidding in order to get military aid to them, and they're embroiled in a heavy war with the number one enemy. I mean, and he's doing it for personal gain. I'm not saying that Clinton didn't do it for personal gain. I mean, he's pretty happy with him.
Yeah, right.
But you get the point, right? Yeah, that what I'm saying is it's be a lot more serious with this guy than it was with Clinton.
Okay, I'm just sick of fucking seeing it on TV, you know.
Yeah, I'm sick of politics in general.
Yeah.
We have. Do you remember I was talking about the guy here in Denmark who was like burning the Quran?
Yeah.
He was. I mean, he's like a lawyer, and then he turned politician and tried to make a new party called A Tight Course. Like he wanted a really tight course for foreigners in Denmark, so he called his party for tight course. And we just got the bill. We now know how much money the police have spent trying to keep him safe while he's been going to the worst places he could in Denmark and burned the Quran in front of Muslims.
No.
That cost the Danish police 114 million.
Foreigners?
Yeah, so roughly $30 million.
Or
keep in mind that we're talking a police force that's probably half the size of New York City.
Yeah.
So. and that's all what because. A waste. Yeah, that's free. The price of freedom of speech that we have to like protect the hate monger like him.
Same here.
But
sucks.
It's, I mean, one of the things I mean. You know my feelings about Trump. I think he's a dickhead. But do I think that the media in the U.S. and the Democrats have
they've gone off the deep end.
Yeah, the problem is they're grabbing every little straw they can get their hands off.
Yeah.
And that means that they're just tying out people.
And they're turning off the independents that will vote for Trump.
Yeah, and in the last end, people will go when the serious stuff comes out. They'll be so used to it, so they'll just, you know.
Yeah, the boy that cried wolf, that's the Democrats. When something really happens, they're not going to believe them. And it's like, they need to step back and look at the bigger picture.
Yeah, exactly.
You know? Scary.
Oh, man, you actually need to just see this. Are you still in PUBG? You're not.
No, right? I gotta go pee, dude.
Yeah, yeah, it's okay. I just made my guy a complete rocker, and then I put ordinary nerd glasses on him. He looks awesome now.
Oh, cool. Yeah, I'll probably be on tomorrow. I'll check it out. I'm gonna change my character up a little bit too.
Yeah, I hope you'll be online. It'll be really. It was really fun tonight. So.
Yeah, it was. Yeah, man. I'll catch
right,
you.
I'll see you around, man.
All right, catch you tomorrow, man.
Yeah, you too.
See
you.
Live stream. Hold on one sec. I'll be right back. I'll go to the bathroom and get a drink. What am I gonna play now? Will I try out that Druid Stone, a new game from the creators of Grimrock, a beholder type game. That was their homage to the D&D game, Eye Beholder 1 and 2. Third one doesn't count. Westwood Associates did. I did. Go to Gold Box Game. Not Eye Beholder. One sec, feed the cat. Big Gumby. Care about. Alright. Calling up, but I had to feed the cat, get a drink, get a protein shake, you know, the bathroom. Alright. I'm so tired, but earlier 4 hours sleep wasn't a big deal. Now come almost 5 p.m. here, and then it's like, yeah, maybe you're tired now. Well, big deal. I can be up to like 9, go to sleep, wake up at 6 as usual. I usually do. Got some animated, like the screen you see right now says, I'll be back in a minute or whatever. I got a bunch of animated screens coming up. Got to animate them and render them. That's it. It's easy for text to do. And some After Effects, special effects, volumetric lighting. And then I'm going to start on Van 3000. I was going to go with the newest one, but since I'm starting the comic books over, I'm not going to say reboot, but basically the same comics with a updated narrative. Not just the graphics, newer stories, and even more stories, because some of the comics were, you know, like short, you know, back when you're like 13, 14, 15, you know, like draw, you know, penciling and then inking and then using all your markers. I had a nice marker set. 240 shades, colors. Everybody at school are like, can I borrow? Okay, they were always like wanting to bug me, like, can I borrow one? I was like, yeah, go ahead, just bring it back. Well, that's what started this whole map thing and my comics. But his first super vehicle, kind of think of Knight Rider kit, almost invincible. Think of that for my comic character, but it's an SUV. And started off at 3000 and then 4,005, you know, as the episodes go on, so we'll start early. The right order. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I like this mouse. Let's see. Hold on. Pushing down the middle button, the scroll wheel, but you can tighten it. Never mind. But as tight as it can go. Little thing under the mouse. Wow. Turning the scroll was like click, 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 click. Now if you do it the opposite way, it'll spin like one of those Logitech when you push down the steel wheel and you just, and it's like, it keeps going forever. What's that? It's cool that they have that feature though. Alright, I'll leave it like that. Let's... do Quake. Hold on one sec. I'm going to uncap the frames from 165. That's my monitor max refresh rate, IPS panels. I'm gonna go ahead and uncap it. This is an early access game, so sometimes if you get too many frames, it'll crash out of nowhere. Most of the time it doesn't. There is an actual music soundtrack to this game. Not Nine Inch Nails, but like the original Quake, but I've literally never heard it. That I'm going to play it. But... Right. This is on an NVMe too. LSPD. LSPD. Free, motherfucker. Jeff Souza in the house, bitch. Free. Can pretty much do his accent. I can do a lot of his accents. On no pixel. Not all of it, so. Like Eugene, I could do. Hey! What? You call me old. If you call him old, he'll shoot you. What did you say? You're a young man. You're a wise man. That's what I thought. Yeah, I'm gonna try this mouse. Basilisk. Breeze gun. Oh, I got a new rail gun. I gotta try it out. It's the same thing. It's just cooler looking.
I'm gonna flip you like a table.
Gonna flip me like a table. Ooh, that sounds kinky, lady. Oh, that's a rocket launcher. There it is. I like to get red. Warm up with this real quick. Wife went to the grocery to get some stuff. Now if I like stop like midway in a game, I go, I'm tired, I'm going to bed, I gotta lay down. I mean, it's like I'm like falling asleep. This is a hard game to fall asleep to, so. I don't like that map. Do that. I'm gonna do medium difficulty because. So. I'd be curious how this mouse handles in 3D Studio, 3D Max, I mean.
Guess who's back?
Mama.
Prepare to fight.
Dying out here!
Round begins in 3, 2, 1, fight.
To 210. You didn't even kill me. Ooh, I like the smell.
Boy, I'm feeling blue. All right. You finally called down the thunder.
I don't really need anti-aliasing. Almost like I'm still stuck on. I love this railgun. Just the way when you shoot it, watch.
Come on, let's go. Get Nancy over here.
Just look blue instead of green. Now it does that spiral. Thumb rest is really cool. I'm gonna have to buy 5 more of these.
Shot.
Well, I thought he died.
Come on, let's go. I'm getting antsy over here. This really grinds my gears.
I'm gonna put bullet ants in your underwear.
Jump.
Oh, is that Doom Dude?
A major malfunction.
My
house, my house.
Impressive.
Maybe I do better when I'm tired, huh? I
try to keep up, Bob. Then why didn't you take your medicine?
The stun buttons are really slim. It's fun, yeah. It's fun.
Really didn't have a chance keeping up with me.
That new railgun, isn't it? It's no more powerful than any other gun, but it just feels cooler, so does it make me do better? Maybe. I got the Atlas and a gemstone. Don't know what to do with the gemstones. I guess you collect them, buy things in the store. The Atlas, I have no clue what they're for, besides wearing on head. It was very stupid. Thanks, Boris. Alright. Boris and Natasha. Where is Natasha? She's in jail. For treason, sir. How long is she going to be there? Forever. And you might just arrest me too. Okay. Why? Just for shits and grins. Why? So couldn't be with her. You know, American prisons don't work that way, Boris. What you mean? You're gonna be in with, you know, with guys. You know? Tyrone's gonna make you his bitch. Who's Tyrone? You'll know. Once you bend over and pick that soap, you'll be screaming his name, biatch. Talking to myself. No, I can do some many, many voices. Check the door real quick, see if a package arrived. One moment.
Who's back?
fight. Round begins in 3, 2, 1, fight.
My skates were totally having a major malfunction! Seriously, piss off, bozo!
We need some tunes, don't we? We do. Where's it crashed? Yeah, that's why I locked the frames. The game isn't 100% stable yet, but whatever, it will be. I'll load back in. Maybe it'll continue my game. I think it will. Well, I thought I got him for a second. Such bullshit. All right.
You finally called down the thunder.
Whoa.
Huh?
Excellent.
Who cleans up after us? I mean, there's brains and spleens and shit lying around. And the janitor that comes through after complaining about those darn kids.
Oh, that was awesome. Mayhem. Oh, we got one more.
Take it easy, big guy.
The cool kill. Probably won't go good. Alright guys, a little after 5 p.m. here Eastern Standard Time, and I am calling it. I will be back tomorrow, don't know what time. We're going to go shopping, holiday shopping again. I get it done real early though, because I'm going to bed early. If anything, expect to stream this in the afternoon. Thanks for watching, and have a great time, a great night, a great morning, wherever you may be. Ta-ta.